it just turned green, everyone else follows along.
Yeah.
Fine. What I understand is this. I understand you're doing this off the table.
But really, to this extent.
Okay, well, let me continue. Thank you. So, when I was going to stop you, I stepped in front of your path. I activated my body-worn camera, put out my hand, and you stopped.
Okay.
And you acknowledged me, but continued to keep going. And then I yelled out, stop. You looked back at me and continued to keep going. Then, we got back and entered the car to stop you because after doing what I believe is reckless activity of going through red lights, wearing two earphones, we follow you down St. Mark's Place, and then you run another red light at First Avenue. Okay. Now you cross over First Avenue against the red light. At which point now, after we get into First Avenue, we're getting close to Avenue Way, I go over the loudspeaker and say, bicyclist, stop. Again, look over, acknowledge, and continue to keep going. And now at this point, you're being forcefully stopped at this point. Because now you're riding recklessly, and you are refusing to stop after multiple lawful orders that you looked and acknowledged.
Okay.
So I am going to use whatever means necessary to stop you. Okay?
Okay.
And that's for your safety because you are riding.
This is for your safety.
It absolutely
is. Do you understand what the amount of that force of the entire tire came off? My entire rear.
I opened the door to exit the vehicle.
Yeah, and I I could have only slammed into the door. Officer, you have bulletproof door. Do you understand how heavy
that is? At the end of the day, we're not going to be arguing. You are going to be receiving multiple summonses, however, for the violations that I observed. Okay. For going through the red light while riding a bike.
This is ridiculous.
Red lights. This having the earphones in and failing to comply with the law.
This to me is ridiculous.